Hi, I'm Chaplain Scott Upton. I work with the United States Department of Justice and the Federal Bureau of Prisons. I work at the largest federal prison complex in the country. We have 5 different prisons there. Altogether, there are almost 7,000 different prisoners at this one complex. On Sunday, when you're at church listening to your pastor, I'm at the prison preaching Jesus to these prisoners. I tell them how Jesus loved them so much that he died on the cross for their sins. And during the week, I encourage them to develop godly character. When someone leaves jail or prison, they usually never want to come back. But in order to do that, they need Jesus' help in developing godly character. So we talk about things like honesty, integrity, and responsibility. Developing godly character will help you make decisions that please God, and that's why it's so important. Well, thank you for listening to me, and thank you for helping chaplains build stronger communities.